Jota. Oh, great ball, Jimenez!
Mexico is the most successful nation in CONCACAF history. So it's no wonder that some of the top players from El Tri have made the journey to play in the Premier League. To date, 10 Mexican stars have played in England's top league, from clinical goal scorers to international legends.
Three-header, equaliser, Hernandez.
The first Mexican to make the move to the Premier League was Bolton's Jared Borghetti. When he made the move from Pachuca to Bolton Wanderers in 2005, where he made 19 appearances in the 2005-2006 campaign. Borghetti scored twice for Wanderers in the league, helping them to an eighth-placed finish and only a few places off European qualification.
That's a lovely flick. Borghetti, I don't think, realised he was onside, but he does now and scores!
When it comes to appearances, there are two Mexican strikers who lead the way. Javier Hernandez, or Chicharito, as he likes to be known, takes the top spot, having made 158 appearances for two teams, Manchester United and West Ham United. Meanwhile, Raul Jimenez has been scoring goals for Wolves since 2018, making an immediate impact in the Premier League since his arrival. Carlos Vela will be a name that is familiar to Arsenal fans in particular. The striker was on Arsenal's books from 2005 to 2012, making 29 appearances for the Gunners and also on loan to West Bromwich Albion before going on to play in Spain and the USA. Guillermo Franco made 23 appearances for West Ham United in the 2009-2010 season, scoring 5 goals to help the Hammers in their fight against relegation. Carlos Salcedo made the same numbers of appearances for Fulham the season after in 2010-2011, managing 2 assists and 7 clean sheets as the Cottagers finished 8th in the league.
Cross by Salcedo, excellent header by Dempsey.
As for Mexican goal scorers, the top two appearance makers dominate that list as well, Chicharito and Jimenez. Whilst the little P is the current record holder for the most appearances and goals in the Premier League, Jimenez looks destined to snatch both records off him. Chicharito arrived in the Premier League in the 2010-2011 season at Manchester United and made a blistering start to his domestic career, scoring 13 goals in 27 appearances. In his debut Premier League season, he was Manchester United's second highest scorer.
Really, he wants more bodies inside the box. Evra gets the ball in, back across goal. Oh, what a header! How did he squeeze that in, Javier Hernandez?
Hernandez went on to score 24 more goals in a further 76 appearances for the Red Devils before signing for West Ham United in 2017. In his debut season with the Hammers, he scored 8 goals in 28 appearances, including this beautifully composed finish away to Brighton and Hove Albion.
Is this the equaliser? Chicharito!
It didn't take long for another Mexican striker to make their presence felt in the league. Raul Jimenez joined a newly promoted Wolves side initially on loan, becoming an instant fan favourite as he scored 13 goals and notched 7 assists in his first season at Wolves, where he was voted as fans' player of the season. Having signed permanently for Wolves towards the end of the 18-19 season, the 2019-20 campaign was even better for Jimenez, his goal tally increasing to 17 goals with an additional 6 assists. It was the highest goal-scoring season by a Mexican in the history of the Premier League.
Traore! A very tight position, he's opened things right up for Wolves here. And this is Jimenez, golden chance for Wolves, which he takes! Credit the finish. What about the work from Jota? And Wolves lead.
The Premier League has also played host to a handful of long-serving international Mexican players. Giovanni Dos Santos played over 100 times for Mexico in all competitions and spent the early years of his career in North London with Tottenham Hotspur. Miguel Layún appeared 72 times on the international stage and played for Watford in the 2015-16 season. He scored on his Premier League debut in a 2-2 draw against Everton.
And it drops there to Layún. The Watford goalscorer is Miguel Layún.
Pablo Barrera is among three Mexican stars who played for the Hammers, making 14 appearances for the East London
side. And off the line by Barrera.
Whilst Nery Castillo starred on loan for Manchester City during the 2008-2009 season. Between them, these four players have upwards of 250 international caps. But what we really want to know is, who is your favourite Mexican Premier League star? Let us know in the comments below.
Oh, what a goal! Raul Jimenez with a